I'm sorry, but the person you're calling can't reach the phone right now. Goodbye.
Yeah, you're right, Fisher was behind it. What do you mean? No, I killed this guy. I've already killed someone. What do you mean the hit's off? Oh, fuck this, I'll do it on my own. Oh, need this.
They look like the targets.
Are you sure it's them?
Well, they fit the description pretty well.
How certain?
What? About 85%. Guarantee if you're lucky.
We have to be sure. We don't want another situation like Pakistan again, do we, Charlie?
God, no.
Charlie, are you there?
I've
got to
go.
I don't want to stand
there.
What? You smell.
What do I smell?
Yeah, right.
You
smell,
I smell.
I'm scared of insulting.
What a classy place for a first date. Get yourself a keeper here.
Nice place you got here.
It's not ours.
Then why are you here?
Open space.
Oh.
Away from the city.
Want to get out to the country, do you?
Yeah, sure. A bit of fresh air.
Too much in your poor little brain, is it? The city?
Maybe.
Oh, well, don't worry. Soon fix that. So tell me then, why are you here?
I've already told you. Open space.
So it's nothing to do with the Pakistan incident, is it?
Pakistan.
It's nothing to do with Marcus, is it?
Who's Marcus?
You're smiling.
Funny.
Joe's the first indication that you know what I'm talking about.
You come up to two common people in this area, you start talking shit about Pakistan and there's some guy called Marcus.
Who do you work for?
Do we look like we work for anyone?
Yes, you do.
Why is that?
Because you do. Because you're loitering around here waiting for something. I can tell. I've seen this type of action a billion times before.
Oh, really?
So who do you work for?
Don't work for anyone.
I'm going to give you one last chance.
I love you.
You wish.
We're not on a date.
Oh, bless. Don't worry, some other slag's gonna get you.
Did you call her a slag? Come on, get her.
You wish you'd never had said that. Thank you.
You know, I get quite bored now with the whole chase sequence thing. I mean, initially it was fun at first, but now it's just boring. You always run and I always catch you, and you don't expect me to. I mean, that's quite funny. You don't expect me to, and then I do. So much easier if you told me. Really.
Never.
What? Last chance. Who were you waiting for around there? Who do you work for? What are you doing? What are they doing? Last chance. Before I do something I might regret. So let's just cut to the chase. Who do you work for?
I'm not telling you. I'm
never telling you. As I tighten my grip, all the blood is slowly cut off to your brain. Believe me, I can go a lot harder.
Why do you want to know? Who are you?
Let's just say I'm a close friend. I can do this all day, you know. I really can. Sorry? Who was that? Let's speed the whole process up, shall we? Is it?
Marcus Fisher.
Who? Sorry, I couldn't hear that.
Marcus Fisher. Marcus Fisher. You know him?
All too well. I'd stay down if I were you.
Who are you?
Say the same about you.
You're not Fisher.
Neither are you.
Fair point.
I don't know what you made me do. You made me drop my toast.
It's not exactly your toast, is it now? You don't live here.
Fair play.
So, are you related to Marcus?
No. God, no.
Here to kill him. Like you, I suppose.
How did you figure that one out?
You literally came in and pointed a gun at my face. Are you sure you're not a cop?
Not a cop.
Fair enough, then. But trust me, mate. I've been here for 10 minutes now. And the only person aside from me that's entered this house has been his wife. So, you sure you're not a cop?
100% not a cop. Where is she, then?
Ah, sliced her throat and put her in a bathtub, didn't I? So, why do you want to kill him?
Well, some kill to survive, others kill because they're paid to.
So you're a hitman, then?
Pretty much.
I don't get hitmen. I mean, you get paid, you do the job, and then you go home afterwards. What's the fun in that?
You're not all there, are you? Right, well, this has been a very interesting conversation.
Jerry! My name's Jerry.
Alright, I'll see you later, Jerry.
You too, Mr. Hitman.
Bye, Jerry.
You okay, boss? You've been in here for hours.
No, I'm not okay. Someone broke into my house last night, killed my wife, threw her body in the bathtub.
What?
And they left this. It really doesn't make any sense.
I killed your wife, and you're next, Fisher. P.S. Your toast is hairy, and it tastes horrible. P.S. P.S. Fuck you. Who? Some psychopath writes that.
Tell me, what would you do if someone had did this to your wife?
If someone had did this to my wife? First, I'd pour bleach all over them. Then, I'd pour petrol all over them. Then, I'd set them ablaze. But it's your choice. You can do what you want. But that's what I'd do.
Yeah, I just don't understand why someone would do this.
Dude, you're the head of the mafia. Hundreds of people, thousands of people hate you. Most of them probably want you dead, as it is. Don't forget the Little Jim incident. And don't even mention the Pakistan incident. Like, what?
Yeah, I get it. I know. I put a bounty out there.
Boss, no one uses bounties anymore. And plus, you don't even know who the guy is.
There's a point. Well, the note said that they were coming after me. So, why don't we just let them come to us?
Actually, yeah. That sounds like a plan.
Good. If you guys see anything suspicious, let... Who the fuck is that and how did he get in?
Well, are you gonna stand there? Or are you actually gonna say anything?
Why'd you kill her?
Well, I was there to kill you, but you weren't home, so I had to get rid of her. And besides, who punches before asking questions anyway? Like, who does that?
I do, okay? Besides, why do you want to kill me?
I don't know.
You must have a reason. I mean, you must work for someone.
I don't work for anyone. I'm a freelance type of guy. I work for my own.
So you're telling me you came here on your own terms? What is the point? I don't have a quarrel with you. I don't even know who the fuck you are.
Look, let's just say I'm not the only one who's after you.
Who is it?
Alright, I'll give you a hint. It's over there.
Shit! Thanks, Jerry.
No problem, Mr. Hitman.
Oh, so you're a hitman. What's your story?
None of your business.
He's here to kill you, Fisher.
Fuck off, Jerry!
So, who sent you?
like I said, none of your business.
I'm intrigued. How do you two know each other?
Yeah, it's just a coincidence.
Coincidence? We were both at Fisher's house. We had a little chat, remember?
You just don't know how to shut up, do you, Jerry?
Christ, you two are like an old married couple. I haven't got time for this.
Fisher, get back here. We've got unfinished business. Also, don't leave me with him.
Trust me, if there was any unfinished business between you and me, I'd remember. But we don't, so you're nothing to me.
Oi. Alright. Oi. Alright, come here.
What?
I've got something to tell you about. Look, come here. No. You didn't do the bounce tight enough.
What are you doing here? I've already got two uninvited guests.
Shut up. You know what I'm here. You have a lot to answer for.
Oh, really? I mean, if you want to tell me off, that's all well and good, but I've got two men in the next room who really want to kill me.
Aren't they the lucky ones?
Would you mind telling me while you're looking through my files?
I could, but then that would defeat the object of me being a spy, wouldn't it?
Fair enough. But if you're looking for anything to do with the Pakistan incident, then I'm afraid it's all gone. Every last bit of it. What the fuck do you actually want?
Well, I know a guy who knows a guy who knows a guy. Are you pissed off?
I just want to know. I just want to get to the bottom of this, okay?
Oh, hey, Mr. Hitman! You could do it, you got him! Hey, you know, is there any chance I could have a go with that gun of yours?
Yeah, test out the bullet.
Oh! Fuck!
Oh, thank God you killed him, he was pissing me off.
Yeah, God, he's pissing me off.
God for that. Who are you?
What a fucking mess.